Well, I was in the middle of some very important research. That's when I saw it. Duck Duck Moose, number 57, an obscure issue of an obscure comic. I had never met another fan until...
Olivia!
You know Duck Duck Moose?
Duh, it's hilarious. Did you know there are only 1,000 copies of issue 57? My favorite part is on page 17.
Ah, bottom left panel!
Yeah, when Moose is the one that ducks!
So good.
What is my brain feeling? Why is my heart squealing? What is this mush? Oh no, it's a nerd crush. Nerd crush. Nerd crush.